Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used cars, and it's our 65 plate Alfa Romeo Giulietta, finished in white. The car comes complete with front parking sensors, a fantastic looking grille. We've also got these alloy wheels. We've got five doors with rear privacy glass. Here's a closer look at those alloy wheels. Reverse parking sensors as well to help with difficult parking situations. And if you've not seen in the boot space of one of these before, they really are quite generous. We've also got that split in the rear seats as well, which means you can create even more space if you need to. And there's top tethers on there, so you're not sacrificing the price fix when you do so. In the rear of the vehicle, there is three seats. Plenty of headroom and legroom, more than you would at first think in a car of this size, and a fantastic leather upholstery throughout. But now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat, and I'll show you some of the great features. Straight away here on the driver's side door, you've got front and back electric windows and electric door mirrors. You've got some light output settings just there. Let's get the car switched on. You've got some Bluetooth buttons here for safe and legal use of a mobile phone. And then you've also got automatic rain sensitive wipers and auto headlights. You can see that mileage now. But moving inwards, you can see some more light output settings, a tire pressure monitoring system and remote central locking button. And it's also remote off the keys as well. So in terms of the radio, you have AM, FM and DAB digital radio, as you can see just there. DAB's really good because it gives you an extra bit of sound quality and makes it really easy to navigate to your favorite stations using the preset digital lists. You've also got media, so you've got AUX, USB and SD. You have got nav, and it's really easy to use. You can see from these menus, just like to show you the map, how clean looking it is and easy to navigate. You can also browse using this, so on the radio, change the volume and turn it off and on over this side. Phone to pair and manage your device for use of the Bluetooth, and then further down from that you've got dual climate control, which means you can change each side of the car independently. Also change fan speed in the middle here, really easy to use light up directionals there. Down here is where your media inputs are, AUX, USB and the SD. You can also turn your parking sensors off just here. Some more storage down the middle there next to the parking brake, and a handy 12 volt charger as well. Now the upholstery, real high class touch, it is leather. Fantastic design, really comfortable seating and a great range of maneuverability as well to cater for different heights of drivers and passengers here in the front. Through into the back, the three seats look like that. You've got ISOFIX tethers on the outside too, and a handy fold down armrest in the middle there. But for now, that's it, that is our Giulietta. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.